Hello, Korra. Thank you. Come again. Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again.
Let's give this another shot. Derek's ship is right there. Out of my way! Giving up. Derek's ship is right there. Out of my way!
Thank you.
Another shot. Derek's ship is right there. Out of my way. I can do this! Derek's ship is right there! Out of my way!
Thank you.
are you working for?
Some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please, let me go.
Hope you can swim. Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again.
Looks like someone knew I was coming. All right, let's do this.
Bring it on!
I've had enough of outsiders busting in and ruining my home.
This might be an opportunity to get your firebending back. Focus your anger. Use it to bring back your firebending.
I need to tap into the fire inside of me. And I got a lot of that. In a single continuous flow. Ah! firebending back! In the spirit world, then I'm headed to the spirit portal. I can't afford to meditate in. I'm going to need all my bending. Cold. Ugh. I really wish Mako and Bolin were here to help right now. Another firebender would be nice, even if it is my ex-boyfriend. To get serious.
Ah!
giving up. I'm home. I should check my new moves. Let's go and get him. I can do this!
Thank you.
Fallen right into my trap. Attack her!
Let's go!
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all. Giving up. Another shot.
Ah!
The blizzard is getting worse. I better get moving. Barrier again. I must need my bending to get through it. Is it about the South Pole that brings all the crazy people out?
Down with the Avatar!
Think you can stop me? Think again. I can do this!
with the Avatar.
Think you can stop me? Think again.
Oh, my God.
Saga! All right, girl. Let's get to the portal. Okay, let's get going, Naga. Let's break through this, Naga. Let's give this another shot. Time to get serious. I'm not giving up. Duck, Naga. Time to get serious. Thank you. give this another shot. I'm not giving up. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up. Naga. No time to waste. Wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all. Another shot. Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Remember your airbending training and the spinning gates.
You're right! If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember! I think it's starting to work! A little more... Ah! Gotta focus! I can do this! I'm really close now. Yes! I got it! I can airbend! Spirit bending.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again.
Well, that's one way to make an entrance. You're here and he's controlling these spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Free them from the old man's control.
Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
Go in peace.
Oh no. Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man.
Ha!
big one. this? Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it. Barrier again. I must need my bending to get through it. Deal with it. Do this. Can do this. Another shot. Let's do this. are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
Huh. And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in. Hello, Korra. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again.
Temple? No, it can't be. Help me, Korra! What's going on? It hurts. Please help me. It's all over, Korra. Farewell.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar. Humans. forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Or they do not care.
Giving up.
Round two. This isn't fair. They're breaking the rules.
no rules here. There is only pain.
I can do this. This isn't fair! They're breaking the rules!
Rules?
There are no rules here. There is only pain.
I'm not giving up.
Round two!
Take that!
This isn't fair! They're breaking the rules!
Rules?
There are no rules here. There is only pain. Not break free.
No, it's not real. It's not real.
Oh,
time is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.